Yo guys, Kevin here. I mean, what the hell, man? League of Legends, right? It's been, I think, about 2 months, and I'm finally playing a game of it. This is like the first game played since the big break. So just expect me to be really bad. Apparently, like my main role, like ADC, is like really hard now because of the assassin changes, which I don't know too much about. But I'll wing about here. See how it goes. Okay, this first buy right here, either the BF sword or vampiric scepter when you have like 1500 gold. I'm just not too sure. Oh, hold on, did they lower the BF sword price? I'm just get the just get the vampiric scepter and that shit. Oh shit. Okay. Yeah, you despawn, son of a bitch. Alright. Well. Let's see what I can do right here. I don't know. Shit. I'm a little scared of tech. I'm usually a little aggressive in my FPS games. That's probably like what's working for me, but like ADCs are pretty much glass cannons, so you gotta be extra careful. Three, oh yeah, level three. There we go. Okay, a little rusty. Shit, I forgot what to press. All right, this is pretty sad. I'm not sure how Lucian is a meta either. I really tried to get into him though. Shit, I can't last hit. Can't see. All right, let's get out of that shit. Well, the one thing I noticed is my like reflex is a lot better. I think it's from all the Overwatch, but yeah. Oh shit. Okay, I forgot about his ability. Alright. Zigs for you. Cha-cha-cha. I probably should get the BF sword, to be honest. Shit, my attack, no. Alright. Bitch, yeah. Alright, they're all camped in that bush right there. I see that, yeah. Ah, well. On a side note, got my HTC Vive. Not really for YouTube, because that thing's like hard as hell to record, but it's a fun little toy. I don't know. If I can figure out a good way to record it, maybe do some Vive related videos. We'll see. Alright, shit. Alright, watch out for the zig shit. Oh fuck. Oh, yeah, shit. Where's he at? I don't see him. Oh, I guess he died. Oh, they're tunneled. Either one. Shit. Okay. Dodge that shit. Alright, I guess I'm not too bad off from our left off. Not sure if we're getting kills in, but CS is like in the shitter. I can tell I can't do Summoner's Rift right now. I can't see us worth the shit. Oh, reflexes are a little good for some stuff. Nope, not there. Okay. Fuck. Okay. Let's heal off this shit. I forgot how the animation counts. Alright. Okay. I can't go in on that. Base too low. Oh shit, he flashed for it. Nobody's assisting me, what the fuck? I don't have my abilities refreshed. Was gonna go in on that, but I don't think it'd be a good idea without escape. Oh yeah, I got my ultimate. Watch this shit. Alright. I've seen that, Katarina. Ah, oh, fuck. It was wasted man just for that CS. Yeah, let's laugh. Ha ha ha. Where's he at? I can't get him. Son of a bitch. Oh, we pushed him back at least. I'm not dead yet. Okay. Okay. I don't think these guys are pretty bad, to be honest. I'm like playing terribly here. Okay. Let's go in on this shit. I forgot that brewer. Rexa, yeah. It's been like so long, I forgot their names. A little hesitant to go against Rexa. Okay. Okay. Katarina's not out of control yet. Yeah, get them kills there. Alrighty, I need that actually. Get all the gold we can. I don't, Lucian's not playing bad, to be honest. Okay. I'm just not doing well with this like animation canceling. Can already tell that. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, thank goodness for all these stuns. Shit. Be dead by now. Come on, Rexa. Yeah. Hey, look at that shit. He's trying to get a free kill off that shit. Alright, come on, ultimate. Yeah, you get a free kill, buddy. I guess he's not taking a bait. Oh, you got one. See, look, I can buy 50 edge outright. Damn, look at these new weapons here. Shit, I don't know what Edge of Night does. Okay, so apparently I guess there's new metas and shit. Which one should I get? Oh yeah, he gets that, I forgot. Shit. And get some booties. Booty looty. Yeah, bootylicious. Okay. Actually, no. Let's undo that. Get the cooldown boots. There we go. Let's hope this isn't nerfed too much since last played. I don't know if they nerfed it or not. Okay, I guess, yeah, 30% cooldown. Looks good. There you go. Zoned him out. Okay. Yeah, they're starting to get items and shit. I don't know. Here we go, bitch. Yeah. Oh shit, I almost got him. Here we go. Get greedy off that shit. Yeah, can't give him kills. Like, I think that's like part of the plan, that never give him money. At least, so I don't know, shit, it's been like so long. Shit. Okay. forgot the next item. Shit. Well, how's our... Yeah, they got a lot of magic. Is that, that has 10% cooldown now? What the fuck? I didn't know that. Oh, shit. I will still buy it anyways. Fuck it. I didn't know that the malls had 10% cooldown. Shit. Wasted the... A buy right there. That's alright. Oh yeah. Alpha. Son of a bitch. Okay, let's see if that built in anything else. Hmm. What's this do? I know they made this a tad better. Not sure how it's doing right now. It's like everything's giving cooldown now. Shit. Okay. Alright, let's do this shit. I mean... How many kills do I have? Six. Yeah. We're pretty much getting carried by the Anna here. Okay. Oh, yeah, come on. Come on. You want to go in, Katarina? I know you do. Yeah. Alright, beat that shit out. Alright. Oh, shit. Taking a little splash damage. I'm not gonna go in yet. Yeah. Come on, guys. Not on a turn. Alright. Just push him up back a little bit. Alright, see that shit. Let's go in on Dev. She came in. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Alright, everybody's low. What can we do? Yeah. Well, ultimate's almost back up. Shit. Got all this cooldown. Okay. Fuck. Take a damage. No. I think Nunu's gonna be a problem later on too. Shit. Oh, he's going full AP. Well, it's a good thing building magic resist shit. Ah, shit. Ah, I fucked up there. I forgot what to build second on Lucian. Shit. I know you build the Affinity Edge, it's just... I probably should want Affinity Edge. I'll go that. Yeah, my kill's sort of like stagnant. I know it's like in Summer's Rift around this area. It's when Lucian tapers off, so... I don't think the game's dragging out too long. Of course, it is ARAM, just getting random characters. Alright. Can't go get six of them. Or five of them. Shit. Six is Overwatch. I think like Overwatch too much. Okay. Ah, oh, fuck. Alright. Just gotta wait for our teammates to respawn right now. Shit. They're catching up. Give him that. Oh, come on, then. There we go. Alright. Alright, it's in our favor now. Let's get this cannon there. If we can. Yeah. Oh shit. All right, yeah, Zig's becoming a problem. Oh shit, okay, let's get this there. There we go. Yeah. ADC tactics there. I'm pretty bad at like taking turns down, to be honest. I just okay. Shit. There we go. Shit, I really fucked up right there. But I lived through it, shit. Had to heal and everything. Okay. I should have, like, got out of range of that Katarina shit. Seen it coming. But, sorry, we've got another turn out. And we have all these tanks, shit. Yeah. Alright, it's cool down today. There we go. Ziggs is down. Don't have to worry about anything else for at least a little bit. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, that's 8% now, but I'm going to wait on that. I probably should have not got this Vampiric Scepter. Shit. What's my crit at? Yeah, better. Let's get that up. That's what she said. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and get a pickaxe too while I'm here. And. Yeah. There we go. Now I got to save up 2k gold for my Infinity Edge. I just think the 25 attack's going to help a lot more than waiting for that next respawn. Okay. Yeah, let's fight here. Oh yeah, crits. Yeah, I guess that was my problem with my build, didn't go Fenty Edge second. I know there's the Korean build. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Fuck. Yeah, wait on that one. Yeah. Alright, I'm just healing off this shit. Okay. Yeah. Alright, she's going in. Okay. Just doing some poke. Here we go. Fuck. Okay, let's have to back off a little bit. My ultimate's almost up. There we go. Ah, fuck. Oh shit. Okay. Fuck. Alright, let's back off. There we go. Shit. Get some free damage in. I could go in on that shit. Okay. I got a health, I gotta make it worth it. I need 2k gold anyways, so. Just delay it, shit. Oh shit. He got his kill off that. Yeah, he got his play. Shit, son of a bitch. What if you could, like, swap out boots now? That'd be pretty helpful. Yeah. It's apparently not. Yeah. Well, I'm glad I got the small, actually, all this magic damage. It's like through the roof. I'm not going to build. Let's see. Is there any other magic resist items I can get? Might get that. What's lethality do? Shit. No, it's assassin shit. Okay. Damn, 20 minute ARAM game. Okay. I should just gone like Summoner's Rift. Alright. I'm not going in solo, dude. Not yet. Alright. So, I think you step on that shit. Okay. Yeah. It's a bust, dude. Yeah, he's trying to engage. Give him credit. Alright, oh, yeah, these pillars here, they remind me like a lot of the EverQuest pillars. Alright, let's back off. That's pretty neat skin, shit. What? No. What the fuck, dude? No. Went in too far, overextended. Alright. Okay. Oh shit, I thought I got Nunu there. Shit. Let's see what this does. Out of combat. Nah, I don't think that. Yeah, it's not something we'll use. Okay. Let's go and get my Infinity Edge. Build, I guess Bloodthirster next. Yeah, good old trusty Bloodthirster. Or do I want to build this? I don't know. To be honest, I'd rather not. I'm not using too many auto attacks anyways. Okay. Ah, oh, shit. Just messed up my boots. So maybe the game will drag on to sell them. I don't, be honest, I hope it doesn't. Okay. Oh shit. Overextend. I see Canada reading there. What's that shit right there? That blade shit. Bitch. Okay. Oh, they're all low health. Let's get out of that. Oh shit. I went for it, son of a bitch. I got greedy. Okay. I'm gonna go for Bloodthirster, fuck it. Yeah, this will give me some defense and offense. No. I forgot about the. Are they building armor? Let's see. Yeah, just one guy's building armor. I don't think I need the Lord Dominic's right now. Okay. Yeah, Bloodthirster it is. Alright, I can dig that. I hate building Lord Dominic's, to be honest. Nobody but Rexa. Yeah. I'm still going to have to build a Lord Dominic's next, though. Just for Rexa. Yeah, Rexa's a girl, I remember now. She's like the queen, though. Like an alien. Okay. Oh shit, okay. I'm going in. Okay. Let's wait for some refreshes, guys. Alright, he's going in. Go a hill off of this shit a little bit. Oh, don't have my shit yet. There we go. Starting to get my auto attack canceling down just a tad better. Let's get out of this. Yeah, double turret. Okay. Yeah, let me get the turret. Yeah, get ejectus. Here we go. There we go. Yeah. Okay, shit. I'm actually glad I won that game. Shit. I was expecting, like, it'd be a lot worse, but usually my first game back, I do a little better. On victory on A-Ram, you get, like, a special treat. You get, like, a backstory and shit. Look at that. They revamped the UI and stuff like that. I dig it. Just not seeing like the weekend modes like they used to have. I gotta see what happened to those. The howling abyss. Famous crevasse surrounded by an ancient fortress carved into a glacier. Yeah, get the backstory. No one remembers who built this place. Ancient fortress, okay. Yeah. I don't feel like going through the whole thing. Oh shit, I got some key fragments. Shit. I probably got like a full thing of like loot boxes to get through too. I don't think I have any chests though. 18 kills, shit. Advanced details. See if you get like. I hate this new UI for this at least. Is there a graph? Yeah. Yeah, it's like small as fuck. Okay. Victory. Shit, how do I exit out? Oh, I can download a replay. That's neat. Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, they're putting replays in the game. Okay, I like that. That actually helped a lot. Don't have to like use third party programs anymore for that shit. Grass. Okay, so exit out, exit out. Oh, okay. And yeah, they don't have the weekend modes anymore. That sucks. Okay. But, anyways, that's ARAM. I won. So, see you next time, guys. Peace.